What's going on? I mentioned this game recently. Figured I'd check it out finally. Oh, so it's been out for about a month. That down. Internet's been fine all day. And now it's dropping. Hopefully that's better. There's a boost. I thought I saw that with the controls. A boost in it. It's gotta be one somewhere though. Either way, I'm out. Maybe it's based on slipstream. Right there's the last turn. Yep. Bang.
Yeah.
All right. Try a Grand Prix. Number of parts effects. Parts effect stats.
Fine tuned for speed.
Find out. Got the boost, but
Dad would love it here.
I didn't run all the way in time. Certainly. Oh, it's closer than I expected. A second. Seemed like it was less than that. Was less than that. It's a little early on the drifts.
Thank you.
last race. Castle Funfair. Short lap. Nothing wrong with that. I got that extra boost at the end there. Nice. Yeah, that's setting us last lap, or last race.
I wish he could have seen me then, standing in front of the cheering crowds. But he wasn't there. It was my dream, not his. And when it ended, I went back to the garage where it all began. I hoped that he'd be proud of me. And you know what? He was.
Getting some, Interstate 76 on PlayStation 1 vibes. I think that's what that game was called. Race shop. Go for 2 seconds. Vehicles change based on car. That makes sense. Mm-hmm. I bought this one. I think it's similar to what I was using before, though. Looks like it. Yeah, it's exactly the same. In that case, I'll go with the Formula One Stalker.
Is my news.
Super Red 90.
There's something cathartic about driving a fast car.
So higher speed, better acceleration. Higher speed, better acceleration, but lower drift. That's not good. A little squirrel there in the middle. How many times in a single race? Dang, it's like four off. Now that I know that's a challenge, hard going with an effort. It's a bit difficult when there's aren't very many turns. Still drift without turning. You just drift in a straight line, right? That's not good.
Thank you.
That might have been early. What's up, Frisky? I don't know what that means. That is Sunday Drive. Look at that. It's been a while.
You're gonna have a whale of a time. 3, 2, 1, go!
Beautiful.
Whoa.
Get off the earth. Cutting it close there. Cutting it close. Like one more race. And this Grand Prix. Not cool.
Keep control.
Nice.
Important. I am merely a vessel, a conductor for what is beautiful. That is all that matters.
Let's see what I am. Was the other one?
Tarsia! Not an android. I repeat, not an android.
I just want to be a good role model.
Maybe.
Come on, we've got a race to win.
I'm gonna go with, wait.
Don't worry about stepping on those.
Let me see. No. Just based on character stats or vehicle stats. Around changing vehicle settings or vehicle camera. I don't know if a role model would call someone a drink of water. What's up, pal? How's it going? Kinda close again. one more for this Grand Prix. This is 12th race overall.
So
four races per Grand Prix. I've played three so far, and there's I think there's four that I can see. There might be more to unlock, but then there are three difficulty levels: normal, hard, and expert. This is normal. What's up, SRK? How's it going?
Keep the lane and stay in it.
You gain boosts by slipstreaming, driving by another vehicle, and then drifting. Drifting is pretty easy, but takes some finesse. You accelerate with right trigger. Drift, brake, and reverse with left trigger. So in a turn, you hit left trigger while accelerating a drift through, but then you use the thumbstick to determine how much of an angle you have into a turn. That worked out, sort of. Race I didn't win. I haven't won yet. Should be first overall though. Just barely. It's too bad. Yep, just right into the wall. I had the boost for the final turn, the final stretch, but I couldn't recover after I got hit into the wall. Each time you gain a place, you get some cash. You spend cash on different race suits for characters and vehicle parts. But from what I can tell, vehicle parts don't affect stats. So changing the thing is just us visual changes. I've used three different vehicles. Started with this one. That one's pretty cool. High speed, moderate acceleration, above average drifting. I've used the Formula One style car. I like this one.
It's about perfection. Stylish. I like it. Driving is art, like everything else.
Lights.
So beautiful. One focus. Speed.
Oh, I use X to wind. I didn't know that. You do get a boost off the start if you have the RPMs in the yellow at the start.
Come on.
Sure. Not bad. A lot of close races, more so than I'd expect for the easiest difficulty, or the standard difficulty. It did take a little bit of time to get the drifting down, plus it... Plus, it does depend on the car. Oh, I missed it.
Thank you.
Nice. Guessing at some point I did get the 10 boosts in one race.
Breathtaking vistas here to see you.
Oh, hit the bird. The yellow car again. That's too bad. There's still time to catch up. Alright, need some boost. Nice. Came back, from 7th? I fight through lap 2. It's pretty cool so far. It's got some, definitely has a arcade style feeling to it. So I've played all the four that I see here, all on normal. I've unlocked a few things. Sure. 5 seconds. I guess that once. Yeah, I'm at 4.9. That's funny. Try online race. Do a quick race. Then I'll do a harder difficulty time trial. Not time trial, but harder difficulty. What am I using? The rest are AI. Cool. Haven't played Expert yet, so I'm not sure how this is gonna go. Probably not well. I just play this correct, so I should know what I should lay out. All these vehicles into the wall. Oh no. At least I'm gonna finish. Maybe. Yeah, it should be alright. Sixth, though. Yep. An online race. It's like AI won. Unless that person won, that was a real person won and then they left. It's possible too. Alright. I think it's gonna be difficult to get into a game consistently online, so back to Back to Grand Prix.
The racing world could do with some fresh talent. There's something cathartic about driving a fast car.
guessing hard difficulty means less time between checkpoints and more aggressive AI. That's my guess. And based on that online race, definitely have less time between checkpoints. Good start. Oh, too much. Way behind. Let's get to the slipstream zone. Nope. Dang. Sixth. Retry. I guess so. Maybe I want a slightly slower car with better drifting. I'm gonna try that. I'm guessing drifting isn't so much handling. Maybe it's a combination of handling and how quickly you gain boost from drifting. Yeah, agreed. Slipstream is really good. Oh. This vehicle thing was pretty good.
People call me scrappy. I tend to agree.
I think. Yeah, that one was pretty good.
Mirage.
My fastest design.
Chain drifts. Wait, that's not the car I wanted. Is it? I think it is. Yeah, it is. I was thinking something else. Lose drift boosts by hitting walls.
I can take a few bumps.
That's that. not gonna be any better than last time. Seemed like it was alright. Do well until the last lap. We're halfway through the last lap. Not looking good.
Feels so right being behind the wheel.
Yep.
Let's race. 3, 2, 1, go! It looks so
Nice. Not enough. Not enough. That last place finish. Last race got me. Alright, I think... I mean, I've done just about everything. I mean, besides, you know... completing all Grand Prix on each difficulty. Oh, nice. Look, how I was about to start in 5 minutes. It's about to start in 5 minutes. I might load up. I was about to stop here anyway.
Hotshot Racing.
Yeah, queuing separately is fine. Yeah, it's fine. That's fine with me. I want to play some Xbox on Xbox, by the way. So I'll play something else on Xbox later, since it's up and ready to go.